they are strong, powerful, and leaders of the world. In today's show, we'll take a look at the first house and their fiery passion for work, friends, and everything else. This is all about the zodiac sign of Aries. They are impatient and adventurous, ruled by Mars, symbolizing the god of war, not Kratos. The Aries is patient to a fault and is a leader at all levels. We'll explain the weaknesses and strengths of the sign, its likes and dislikes, and compatibilities with other zodiac signs. The following video will explain love, relationships, and intimacy for the first house. If you like our content, please listen to our radio show, Urban Andy. Our Willow Lake is available in the description. Aries are courageous and overconfident in everything they do. Along with courageousness, they are decided to go and do things into the world as Mars rules them. Along with being determined, they are also confident in everything, even work and play. They can do the menial tasks that takes time and style. They are enthused about anything and curious about doing things that will help them focus. Speaking of focus, they are optimistic. The first house is cheerful, albeit they can be easily angered, which we'll get to later. They are truthful, which other zodiac signs can get behind, which can be excellent as friends. And they are passionate. Aries can be very passionate about doing things they love to do, even music. Their work or in love has they put in 100% to anything. There are weaknesses to the first house as they are the youngest of the signs. They are impatient and want things to be done quickly. Sometimes they can be frustrated or get annoyed promptly and very efficiently. Their mood can be happy, sad, or angry. They have ups and downs or ebbs and flows to everything they do. You can hear the intensity coming from males, females, and non-binaries. They are hot-headed as they can get tempered very quickly. They can take a short drama-free day to a drama-filled one from 0 to 60 seconds. Aries can be impulsive, which can be a turn-off for many compatibilities, but suitable for some when paired with the right person. Finally, speaking of being impulsive, being aggressive when paired with high-headed can be worse for everybody in the room. The first house likes wearing clothes that feel comfortable and not like you're wearing a bear on your shoulder. They are natural born leaders who like taking the lead and never stop doing the task that will take them to completion. They are adrenaline junkies and they like going outside and doing athletic things such as rock climbing, extreme sports, and much more. Anything is for a sport, and it's a competition for the Aries as they love doing any sports. They are dislikes, and positives outweigh the negatives. They dislike stopping or being inactive. They don't like delays as they hinder the inevitable. They want to use their skills wisely in tasks that use their hands. The first house, Aries, known as the Ram, born on March 21st to April 19th, is a cardinal fire sign, and one of the three that rule the head of intellectual knowledge and thinking. They're more than just ambitious. They're independent thinkers leading the industry with abundance, organized and hard workers. They are committed to the task and to continue to the finish line, and along the way, they can be stubborn and hard-headed. In friend circles, they are known for their fierce friendships, and in relationships, they are passionate about the ones they love. Like a Leo or a Sagittarius, they are fire signs and take action. Gemini, Leo, and Sagittarius are the best compatible, and the least consistent are a Pisces, a Cancer, or a Capricorn. Remember that compatibility is on a surface level based on natal chart compatibility, and you can love anyone you want who is compatible with your chart. Both cardinal fire signs finding each other may be very quickly good to be true. They are both tender and caring souls and share a tendency to get power and adrenaline from each other. They are both leaders in their nature and they have some pushback due to that power struggle, so patience is needed for this relationship. In the friendship and relationship stages, they share struggles but must have a balanced set of goals so they won't be as angry as they are. In intimacy, they love more challenges and are more aggressive in the bedroom as they are the first house of the fire signs. They can take more of the lovemaking there. Man or woman, or non-binary if you like, are full of happiness and adventure, and they are hard workers. Oh, they can push and pull and be both hard-headed when it comes to being angry towards each other, and they can waste money. They're both adventurous, as Sagittarius change their minds like they change clothes and will like organizational skills that Aries have done and will wow the ninth house. We cannot stress this enough, both couples are good at intimacy. Due to their shared fire sign and zest for life, a Leo and an Aries make a fantastic romantic match. They're delighted people who live each day to the fullest and try to take advantage of their positivity. Additionally, both of these signs are excellent leaders. As soon as they figure out who's in charge or what in their relationship, everything will start to run smoothly. The Lion's organizational skills are a huge plus for the Aries who can be impulsive. These two have each other's blocks and will remain faithful until the bitter end. Gemini and Aries are two of the most passionate and exciting zodiac signs, making them an excellent match for a romantic relationship. They consistently seek new and active experiences, which keeps the relationship fresh and exciting. However, they can sometimes start things that can't finish. Overall, there's never a dull moment between them. They will have an even more successful relationship if they strongly influence Earth or fix quality in their charts. In conclusion, ladies of the world, Aries like Mariah Carey, Lady Gaga, Aretha Franklin, and many others take charge and make the beat of their own drums. Like and share this video with the Aries and share it with someone who is one. If you like this content, leave a like on this video, and if you have not subscribed yet, please do hit the notification bell by selecting all. Thank you for watching Horoscapes, and we'll see you next time.